the country will get its first ever female prime minister and its first far-right leader since Mussolini.
And instead they get Liz Truss.
A catastrophic disaster that is playing out in real time before our eyes right now.
The pound falling to its lowest ever level against the dollar.
The Bank of England has been forced to take emergency action to try to stabilise things.
The move by the Bank of England is very serious.
It's very serious.
Whose side are you on? Whose side are you on? Whose side are you on?
Which side are you on, boys? Which side are you on?
It's been more like a horror show.
We haven't seen anything like this in 50 years.
The value of the pound has fallen to a record low against the dollar as a result of the decisions that you and your Chancellor made.
Energy bills of up to £6,000 this winter.
The pound sent tumbling on Asian markets to its lowest ever level against the dollar.
I do accept we should have laid the ground better.
But I accept that. You accept you
and
should
I,
have laid
I,
the ground
I
better.
And I have learnt from that. That saves the government money.
There is no such thing as public money. There is only taxpayers' money.
But Prime Minister, I've asked you if you're going to cut spending on public services. Are you going to cut spending on public services?
The state has no source of money other than the money people earn themselves.
You won't commit to raise benefits in line with inflation, and if you don't, that will mean a cut in income for some of the least well-off in the country.
Do you mean to say that the money that he gave to you, that you gave to him, that he gave to me, was the same money that I gave to him to pay him?
You will commit to cutting tax for the most wealthy. How do you think that looks?
The first coins featuring King Charles III have been unveiled by the Royal Mint.
Well, if that was the money that you gave to him to give to me to pay to him, it must have been the money that I gave him to give to you to pay my rent, didn't I?
Is an utter dereliction of duty. I wanted to give the new team a chance to lean over backwards to be fair. But this is cowardly and shameful.
How many people voted for your plan?
What do you mean by that?
Russia says it will formally annex four Russian-occupied regions of Ukraine.
In this present crisis, government is not the solution to our problem. Government is the problem.